I love stories.
Right up here.
Oh, San Fran. So, as I was talking with Jeff at the beginning of this whole run, we actually started this tour as it exists back in like July, and we were having this conversation about how we wanted the set list to look and feel, and I had been kind of letting this idea bounce around in my head of getting older and what that means. It's not ideal.
Better than the alternative.
That's true.
Yeah.
She said better than the alternative, which is true.
It's not that bad.
And just how, like...
Could be worse.
As you go through life, you pick up these relationships and these experiences, whether it be family or friends or otherwise. And ultimately, they're all, not to be a bummer, but they're all kind of fleeting moments. Eventually, people and experiences go away. But, the romantic side of that, to me, is, you know, we have these pictures and we have these videos and these memories that are crystallized. And in that way, those people and those experiences that mean so much to us, they live forever. And it brought me back to this song. And this song is actually, as a result, the impetus for this entire set. It's 2014, and I went into a writing session with a buddy of mine, and we were talking about what we wanted the vibe of this song, what the message of the song to be. And we touched on this thing that I just brought up about memories. The first thing that popped in my head was immediately, I have this very mundane memory of my older brother, Adam, who passed about 10 years ago from a brain tumor. And the memory in and of itself doesn't mean anything. And so I don't know why this is the first thing that pops in my head when I think of Adam, but for whatever reason it is. I would usually get to visit him for like 15, 20 minutes at a time as my dad was driving us through Terre Haute, Indiana on the way to either Indianapolis or Kansas City. And we would always end up meeting somewhere right by the highway. And there was this Drury Inn hotel right off of I-70. That's usually where we would stop. So this one particular time we stopped, and my little brother Andrew, at that moment, was really into Goat Boy from SNL. You guys know who I'm talking about? Cool. I'm not going to do the impression. I tried it once. Did not go well. So he's doing this impression over and over and over again, and finally Adam goes, "Andrew, if you do that one more time, I'm gonna whoop your ass." So Andrew did it again. And they both tore ass across the Drury Inn parking lot. Andrew trying to escape an ass beating, and Adam trying to deploy one, I guess?
Administer.
Okay. Wasn't really looking for an SAT answer.
It's a 10-point word.
It's a 10-point word, that's for damn sure. Deploy is to administer. So that memory was kind of at the forefront of my mind, moving past the vocab lesson. And so the first line of this song, as it was originally written, was "Chasing goats in a hotel parking lot." Far and away the best lyric I've ever written. As you listen to a lot of these songs tonight, you'll get it. And so we finished the song, and I feel really good about it, and I think this guy that I'm writing with, he's gonna let that lyric live. He's not gonna touch it. And at the very last second, he goes, "Hey, why don't we spend a little bit of time and see if we can top that first line?" In my head, I'm thinking, dick. I'm actually friends with the guy, so I can say. So we sit there for 5 minutes turns into 10 minutes, 10 minutes turns into 20 minutes. And we came up with this gym. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Original line, chasing goats in a hotel parking lot. Revised line, chasing ghosts in a hotel parking lot. Yeah. So we're gonna sing this song, and I'm gonna revert back to goats. I may regret this.
It will live forever on YouTube.
What is it with this crowd tonight? Just live in the awkward silences every now and then. It's hard. It's too quiet. I don't want to. You know what? Let's just, hold on, San Francisco, before we play the song, let's just live in it for a second, okay? Let's just live in this awkward silence. You can't do it, can you? First thing she did, she went,
pfft. She can't. Karen can't do that.
No. Damn it, Karen!
Be free!
What? I want you guys to know, if you walk away tonight unentertained, I don't share in that experience. We're four songs in and I'm extremely entertained all. Chasing goats in a hotel. I told you that really sentimental story. You immediately laugh. It's okay. Chasing goats in a hotel parking lot. Round and round till the stars go round. Never knowing that the best we ever get is in the here and now. Just another old horror movie. No sound, but it's deafening. Chasing ghosts in a hotel parking lot until the frame burns out. Looking over your shoulder. Never get any older. Every memory come and gone. I can't believe it's been so long. If I could cover the distance, would it make any difference? With all the sorrow and the joy, frozen in the cellular light, looking over your shoulder. Looking over your shoulder. Thoughts blur every time I look away. Is it you or the alcohol? I'm hanging on like a death row in the sand, waiting for the call. But I don't know what I'm looking for. Light shining through an open door. But it's enough just to have you here again. Living on the wall, looking over your shoulder. You never get any older. Every memory come and gone. I can't believe it's been so long. If I could cover the distance, would it make any
looking over you.